New details tonight about last week's fatal accident on Toll 49. A new report reveals the trailer being hauled by the 18-wheeler wasn't correctly secured to the truck. Eventually, the safety chains broke and sent that trailer straight into oncoming traffic, hitting two other vehicles, one of them a truck driven by 49-year-old Kelly Hall, who died at the scene. The driver of the 18-wheeler wasn't hurt.